There are currently about 1 billion people on the planet without access to consistent electricity right now. These people with no electricity turn to slightly more dangerous methods to illuminate their homes at night, like putting kerosene in small jars with a wick and starting it on fire, lantern style. Kerosene is a dangerous, poisonous chemical that, when burned, provides a smoky yellow light. Naturally, this is dangerous and doesn't even provide much light. Millions of kids every year are severely burned when a lamp gets accidentally knocked over. Not to mention, families can end up spending 20 to 30% of their income on kerosene, meaning that the money isn't being spent on more useful things like food or education. Luckily, with advances in technology, there is a solution. Watts of Love is a nonprofit organization that provides safe, clean, sustainable solar-powered LED lights to families. I think it's time to take one apart and see what this safe alternative is made of. Let's get started. LEDs have been around for quite a while now, but only through the combined advancements of battery technology and solar cells is a product like this currently possible right now. With multiple LEDs spread out on the front and a large solar panel on the back, this light is capable of turning into a headlamp, necklace, lantern, or wrist strap. After a full day's charge in the sun, it provides 120 hours of light on the lowest illumination setting. Super impressive. The solar light produces 275 lumens at the highest setting, and also has a strobe light for emergency situations. It harvests the sun's free power during the day to get free light at night. The outer housing is made from thick black plastic and has a micro USB port for quick charging where power is available. We'll see what size the internal battery is in just a second, if we can get it open. This is a product that's designed to be extra durable and last a while. The front lens for the LEDs is made from clear plastic, and the back polycrystalline solar panel is also covered and protected with clear protective plastic. It has little feet on the housing to keep the panel elevated from whatever surface it might be set on. Thumbs up for that little design perk. Getting inside the light is rather difficult. With no external screws, it looks like everything is permanently molded shut. Which is fine. This is a product that needs to never fall apart or break open in harsh conditions. My razor is no match for this light. My hacksaw, on the other hand, seems to be a bit more successful. After all four sides are cut through with my saw, the two halves of the solar light can pop open, revealing a pretty large 2000 milliamp hour battery. A larger capacity than the iPhone 8, it's easy to see why the LEDs can last for so long. There is a rubber sealant all around the inside edges of the rear solar panel, and we can also see the black and red positive and negative connections from the solar panel soldered into the circuitry on the motherboard, which in turn charges the battery. Surprisingly enough, the whole light is still working. It's always a good sign of build quality when something can be ferociously dismantled and still function. Let's see if we can pop the motherboard out of the top housing to get a closer look. This thing really isn't meant to come apart. Finally, we get the clear, slightly diffused lens housing popped away from the motherboard, and everything is surprisingly still working. The center push button in the middle of the board is what switches the light on and off, and changes through the different lighting modes. We have 11 LEDs circling the center, and a micro USB port over on the side. Super simple, and super durable. Exactly how it should be. Try walking around your own house tonight in the dark. Sometimes we take things for granted. I think everyone should have easy access to light when they need it. I've donated $5,000 to kick off a campaign with Watts of Love to bring these LED lights to Guatemala and the Philippines. I'll put the link in the description. Watts of Love is a nonprofit that has a solid product and is accomplishing good things. Obviously, you don't have to donate anything. Just liking and sharing this video would count as contributing as well. This is the first time I've ever done a donation like this on my channel before, so I'm curious to see what happens and how much good we can accomplish as a Jerry Rig Everything community. I know that light is important. Everyone should have safe access to it. And these solar-powered LEDs are infinitely better than flammable kerosene. Together, we can light the world safely. The link is in the description if you feel like donating. Either way, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, share this video, and come hang out with me on Twitter and Instagram. Thanks a ton for watching, and I'll see you around.